frequently asked question is, should I wash my rice? For your longer grains, if you want really nice separation, it's a good idea to do it, but with Australian rice, it's not really necessary. However, if you're making desserts or you're using your shorter grain rices, which are valued for their high starch content, and say if you're making a sushi, you really want that stickiness, or a risotto where you want that creaminess, you wouldn't do it with those.